Hello guys, today I'm going to show you Frost Prime build or Frost build. Okay, as you can see, I format my Frost Prime like 5 times. So I'm going to go through with you config A, B and C. So what I have here for config A would be the hybrid build. And I will go through with you what do I mean by hybrid build. Okay, my aura will be energy siphon. I have a streamline here, stretch, which give me my power range, blind rage with intensify, which give me my power strength, prime flow to give me maximum energy. If you do not have prime flow, it's okay, just get flow will do. Redirection or vitality depending on your mission type. Constitution with prime continuity or continuity for my duration. So for frost, right, frost hybrid build will consist of strength, range, duration. So as you can see, I have them here, my range, my strength and my duration. So for the tanky part, I would let you choose. I mean, it's depend on you whether you want vitality or redirection. And for the, if you want to know how many seconds is the globe, snow globe for hybrid build, is 54 seconds. Okay, for config B, we'll go to config B. Config B will be the duration build. Duration build, okay, I'll go through review. Streamline, stretch, blind rage, prime continuity or continuity, prime flow or flow, narrow minded, constitution, intensify. Okay, why do I go for full duration? As you can see at the video below, the snow globe is actually big enough to cover the defense pod. Normally I would use this build for mobile defense or defense mission. The snow globe will last up to 84 seconds. Okay, so this is my duration defense build. I have strength for my snow globe, so that whenever any one of the monsters come in, it will slow them down. So it's a quite a perfect defense. If you want your snow globe to be bigger, I would recommend you to go for config A, which is the hybrid build. Now as for config C, config C will be the max range and strength build. Okay, for max strength and range build, I would have flow or prime flow for my max energy, transcend fortitude, blind rage, intensify for my max strength, stretch and overextended for my max range, fleeting expertise and streamline for my max power efficiency to cover up for the blind rage, which minus off my power efficiency like 55%. So this, there you have it guys, you have config A for the hybrid build, config B for the duration build, and config C for the max power and range build. Okay, so that's all for my video today guys. Do like and subscribe to my channel for future videos. Thank you and goodbye. I'm addicted to you. Let's have all night.